cash, then you know, okay, well, this is what we got for the night, and you make it work. Now, you brought a financial quiz for us. Everyone in the audience has one of these devices, and you're going to do and see for yourselves if you're doing this right.
Ready?
All right. Bridget, you got yours?
I'm good.
Okay, you guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, what's our first question, Nicole?
Do you have enough cash to pay 3 to 6 months of living expenses? Press A if you do, press B if you do not.
Okay, vote now.
Are you doing it? Come on.
Let's see what the results are. Ah.
Wow.
78% said no. Well, that's good. Then that means they're being kind of honest in here.
It's good.
22%.
Let's have honesty.
That's a small amount.
But you never know what's going to happen. You want to have 3 to 6 months of savings tucked away.
That
will be the goal. You're only going to touch it for an emergency.
And those percentages can always be broken down a little more tailored to how you are, right?
Absolutely.
So if you want to put more savings away or more to other things, you can. All right. So what's the next one?
Do you put money aside each week into savings, even a tiny little amount?
Vote now. Okay, so.
Let's see the results. All right.
Ah, so 46% say yes, 54% say no.
All right, so I am not going to be patronizing. I'm not the kind of chick that yells at you, but start putting a little baby amount aside every single week, even if it's not a lot, even if it's like $5, you kind of get into the habit of doing so, and then you can ramp up when you have more money.
All right, here's a big one. Retirement plan.
Oh, yeah. So next question, do you contribute to a 401k plan or an IRA? Press the A key if you do. Press the B key if you do not.
Okay, let's see what it said. Aha. Yes, 40%. No, 60%. What do you think is the reason
why? I'm not going to sit up here and say that a 401k actually is the holy grail. Because let's be serious. Not everyone has a 401k plan. It applies to everyone to automate their savings. So if you don't see it coming out of your paycheck, it kind of doesn't feel as bad, right? You want to be able to not have the option to not do it.
Either way it goes, automatically take it out of your paycheck, take it out, set it aside.
Yep.
And then it also gives you the option to invest in things that you may want to invest in. So even if you don't have a 401k with your employer, there may be some other investments you're curious about.
Yeah, or just take it out of your checking account and put it automatically into your savings account.
Get it out of there.
Do it
before you have a chance to spend it or have fun with it. You just get it out, put it to the side, put it in your savings.
You're investing
in
yourself.
And then you can invest it. All right. Makes sense to me. Thank you so much, Nicole. You know, for more financial tips from Nicole, including a whole financial toolkit that we can all use, go to QueenLatifah.com. Up next, how to bring order to a chaotic, stressful life with tools that you probably already have at your